What's a class? This is the most commonly asked question in interviews. Most of the answers are class is a collection of objects, which is not correct. So the definition of class is a blueprint for creating objects. When we create a class, it is stored as a program in your hard disk. But structure of the class is loaded in the memory at the time of execution of the program. It is called an object.